supported each other for a long time. We haven't always agreed, which was not a surprise to anyone. But our meetings have always been candid, straightforward, and useful. I've never doubted what you've told me in terms of your candid nature in which you speak. I value our conversation because I think it's paramount that you and I understand each other clearly, leader to leader, with no misconceptions or miscommunication. We have to ensure that competition does not veer into conflict. And we also have to manage it responsibly, that competition. That's what the United States wants and what we intend to do.
中美关系要放在世界百年变局加速演进这个大背景下来思考和谋划。五十多年来呢，中美关系从来不是一帆风顺的，总会有这样那样的问题，总是在曲折中向前发展。这么两个大国不打交道是不行的，想改变对方也是不切实际的，冲突对抗的后果是谁都不能承受的。我还是那个看法，大国竞争不是这个时代的底色，解决不了中美两国和世界面临问题。这个地球容得下中美两国，我们各自的成功是彼此的记忆。
想看最完整的新闻内容，记得下载 TVBS 新闻网 APP。